meat's on metal, it's done in oil paint, and it's painted on stainless steel. I was inspired by Francis Bacon. I've done it in an impasto style, sort of bring out the ruggedness of the meat. It's really interesting being in a gallery with famous artists such as Lucian Freud and Howard Hodgkin. I used to study Lucian Freud, so it's really nice putting this perspective on my work in here. It's within the same gallery. And it's quite a big moment, I'd say, for me.
My piece is the cheese grater, and it's spray paint on board. And I was influenced heavily by Banksy, the street artist. I did it on a large scale because I think that's more impactful. It draws your attention towards it.
Part of this exhibition, we've had prep schools coming in to do workshops based on the work of Howard Hodgkin and Ted Reisman. Previously we've exhibited in Cork Street, but that was much smaller, and this is on a whole new scale. We've got 130 pieces of work, so diverse. You can see from the background pub how much fun everyone is having.